Hello.
We found some, well, I found some chocolate chip, choco chip Oreo. I found they were $2.98 or $2.88, one of them.
They were
at Walmart. Okay, this is cookie.
Cookie.
It got a little specks.
Twist.
Just the inside. You got chocolate chips inside. And I guess that's the dough. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
What is it?
I haven't tried the cream yet.
The background flavor, once you squat it, it's a little bit like maple syrup or something.
It's not sweet, too.
What you rate, JJ?
Okay.
I don't want it.
Okay, I rated it a 7.
What you rate, Maisha? What you rate, Mike? I'll give him a 3 for effort. But no way, Jose. It has some kind of funny taste to it. Like, kind of taste like a maple syrup or something. I don't know what that is. It's sweet, and I'd rather have a plain Oreo, basic Oreo, than this.
Me too.
They kind of missed the mark with this. I think this is a fail. JJ said he liked it, though.
I just got.
You get. You get. You ready to sit?
Yeah.
You would be eating these by
I like yourself. This. I like the.
What, the cookie?
The cookie part.
You don't like the inside?
The inside, though.
So. That'll be the end of this.
We might end up trying the blazing hot wings.
Someone tagged us to do it. We may do it, we may not. I don't know. But look out for it just in case. So, close out the vlog, JJ. Why you eat something, you know we get ready to close the vlog out.
Don't
cook him out. I mean, close out the video, JJ.
Okay. This is the end of the challenge. Taste this. Hope you like, comment, subscribe, and share. It's free. Bye.
What'd you
like, though?
I
got to
take out
pork
cheese.
Yeah,
that
one
what,
10? Nine. Good day,
what, that sugar?
They want to tell you
pork. I don't know.